text function, bracket value, comma, and then double inverted comma, dd, enter. Same text function, value, and comma, correct. This will be same redirected the date value. Text again, comma, double inverted comma, DDD, four times, maybe three times, whatever you want to do, you can add it. Just copy this down and then down, right? Accordingly, we can add the month as well as year as well. Hope you like.